We're going to do a rear wheel removal on a pw50. Here's a 10 millimeter here. We're going to need to take that off. There's two 12s here. The actual axle, I'm using a 3/4 inch. Two 12 millimeter bolts here and 12 here to loosen up the exhaust to slip this whole bracket out. And you also have your shock you need to take off. We're going to use a half inch. Okay. It's going to get noisy, but we're going to see how quick we can do it. Alright. We've loosened our brakes up a little bit, slipped our wheel back on. Take and slide this up underneath your muffler. Get it there. Good. Alright, put our bearing on. You start your 12 millimeter bolts with your washers right there. Good. Got your two washers here. And let's see. Twelve millimeter bolts. Don't touch the devil right there. Alright.
You almost done?
Yep. Get close.
That's awesome. You're putting
12 millimeter bolt goes here. Your muffler. Muffler in on our last 10 millimeter bolt.